Debussy. Cholet. Prachtig oorgeklap na Suid-Afrika se kant toe teen Stoffberg. Barry Bomras, Robbie Blair, Dirk Vroneman. Daar is Stoffberg. Niemand gaan omkeer nie. En hy het hom.
1967, they lost the first and second test and then won the third. To proceed. Kutzinger. He's there!
Duplessis peels away to Jan Ellis, playing in his 38th test match. He's checked. Back to South Africa. Babel de Bosch to whip. Out to Robertson. Kervis for two. Kervis again. Kervis has done it. Kervis.
It was a little unlucky that one of their players was not there to swoop on that ball. Again, hip well caught. Now that breakaway on the far side seemed very close to offside. Viljoen moving the blind side, a great chance to score himself. He's close to the line, he should score. Yes, it's a try.
So bly die telling 3-0 vir.
En toe heb ek gesien as ek alleen daar met drie leeus. En ek het in die ligging gespring en gelukkig daar ook het ek die bal raak gevat. Want as ek hom misgevat het, was O'Reilly en die ander twee leeus weg. Daai drie, dink ek, was die mees belangrikste. Maar die een wat ek dink die mees skouspelagtigste.
Dat sal laat gaan na Rick van Spoor wat 'n man afstamp. Daar gaan hy nog steeds net vlak voor die palle. Hy het nog steeds die bal, hy oop deur. Hy val en hy giet tog aan na reg en Chris Kok is lang as hom. En hy druk sy 3. En hy word
die toets word vir Suid-Afrika beklink deur hierdie letterlike droom 3 deur Ryk van Skoor.
Suid-Afrika hak, hy is daar aan die tooi toe. Die tooi daar aan die buitenkant van Skoor toe. Van Skoor sy na binnenkant. Van Skoor kan self van 3 gaan teken. Ja, hy is dwars deur. Amper onder die palle.
Jaco Reinig bring bietjie troos vir die bokke in die tweede helfte.
Good work by Christopher Herrera and well taken by Naas Quetta. And Kunis coming in. Well tackled by Victor Simpson. And a kick ahead by Loveridge. Going back for Jannie Brits. Good fall by Jannie Brits. And tackled by Victor Simpson. Well laid back. Michael Duplessis out to Naas Quetta. Danny Gerber. Danny Gerber is going to cut inside. Yes, he has. He beat Gary Knight. He's got Reinach with him. And Reinach. Mike Clamp coming across. Reinach from the core. All the way. Craig Green going for him. And a try given underneath the post. There's Jaco Reinach. The flyer. A lovely piece of work by Danny Gerber.